As a creator, you invest a lot of time into your content and channel, and we know it can be a stressful situation when your channel is hacked. In this video, we'll walk through actions you can take if you suspect your YouTube channel has been hacked. So how do you know if your channel might be compromised? Some potential warning signs include changes you or others who access your channel didn't make. This includes your profile picture, channel name, descriptions, or email settings. Videos uploaded that aren't yours. Unusual messages sent from your email account. Or changes to your AdSense for YouTube account. Remember, every YouTube channel is linked to a Google account. If your channel is hacked, it almost always means that one of the associated Google accounts has been compromised too. So now let's walk through how to recover your channel. The best way to get personalized, step-by-step help is to start a chat with our hacked channel assistant in the Recover a Hacked YouTube Channel Help Center article. The chat assistant will walk through these steps to help you recover your channel. The first step is to secure your Google account. If you can still sign into your Google account, you'll need to secure it. Immediately change your password to a new, strong one you haven't used before. Then head to myaccount.google.com/security. Under Devices, remove any unrecognized sign-in devices. You should also verify two-step verification, passkey, and recovery settings to make sure the hacker hasn't made edits. If you can't sign into your Google account, head to g.co/recover and enter the email address associated with your channel. For the best chance of success, try doing this from a computer, phone, or tablet you frequently use on the same browser, and from a location where you usually sign in, like home or work. You'll be asked to verify it's really you, things like your last password or recovery info. Try not to skip these questions. A best guess is better than no information. And don't worry, wrong guesses won't lock you out of the recovery process. Once you recover your account, you'll be prompted to reset your password. You should also enable a passkey. And if other people help manage your channel, like channel managers or editors, let them know that they also need to secure their own Google accounts following these same steps. We also recommend revoking access until you're sure their accounts are secured. A compromised manager account can also lead to your channel being hacked. With your channel now secured, the next step is to immediately clean up your channel to revert any changes the hacker may have made. Double-check channel permissions. Head to YouTube Studio, then Settings, then Permissions to see who has access to manage your channel. Remove anyone you don't recognize or who shouldn't have access anymore. Delete unauthorized videos. Delete any videos the hacker uploaded. This helps avoid potential community guidelines strikes or copyright strikes against your channel for content you didn't post. Review video privacy settings. Make sure the hacker hasn't made any of your private or unlisted videos public. Undo channel changes. Check your channel name, banner, profile picture, descriptions, and links, and undo any changes the hacker made. If your channel was terminated because of the hacker's actions, don't panic. Once you've recovered your Google account, check your email. You should find a notification from YouTube with details explaining that your channel was compromised and how to appeal the termination. Once your channel is back in your control and you've cleaned it up, you'll want to take steps to prevent your channel from being hacked again. Scan for malware using antivirus software or enhanced safe browsing on Google Chrome. Make sure you and anyone with access to your channel have strong passwords and two-step verification enabled. Add account recovery options, like a recovery email or phone number, and regularly review your channel permissions and remove anyone who doesn't need access anymore. For more info on channel security best practices, check out our Prevent Hijacking video linked in the description. We hope this video helps you recover your YouTube channel and get back to creating incredible content. If you need more help or want more info on how to protect your channel against hijacking, check out the links in the description. Thanks for watching.